romantic love is just a chemical reaction that we co-opt to suit our own needs. In fact, it's a fine line between that serotonin, oxytocin, brain gas, and clinically diagnosed insanity. But this is about love that's real.